North Korea says it launched a hypersonic missile with a detachable glider warhead, and delivers a speech at the UN blaming the US for regional tensions.